On most video cameras, there are two kinds of viewfinder, one at the back, which is normally known as an eyepiece, and one at the side, which is normally like a little TV or a monitor, which would normally have an open switch, which you click on, and it allows the monitor to pop out, which then puts you in the position to pull the monitor out and swivel it into the best viewing position possible.